What's up, everybody? Monday, July the 18th, 2011. I'm back with shoe number 522 out of 716 in the basement of the Jays in a trade that I made with K-Mo B off of YouTube, and a member of the Quick Strike crew came in today. I talked about it in my first video today, and it is the Retro 5 LS's. From 2006. I have been looking for this shoe. It is the new shoe number 606 in the basement at a J. Before we get off into shoe number 522, I've been hit with this question a number of times, and I want to propose it to you now. I already have my feelings and thoughts and beliefs on the shoe. It's the 2006 DMP Retro 11. I don't have that shoe. I don't have either one of the shoes, the 6 or the 11, from that package. But this is what the question is. Do you consider that a Concord 11? It's great debate over that. Let me tell you some differences. It doesn't have the Concord blue, and it has a gold Jumpman on the shoe. And there's some other differences in the shoe. Now, we have the Concord releasing here in December of this year, and it hasn't been released since 2000. So it's making a return after 11 years. So what do you think? You know, you can leave a message if you like, inbox me, whatever. I don't consider it a Concord. You know, it came out in 2006 as part of a DMP package, a defining moments package. I don't consider it a Concord because of the colorway difference. So hit me up and let me know. Shoe number 522 is the Air Jordan Fusion 6. The white, the court blue, and university blue. 343-064-142. From March of 2009. I tell you, it's another well-constructed shoe. Great materials used on the shoe. Your tumbled leather here on your upper. Mixed with patent leather here on the swoosh and on the heel and on the upper part of your ankle area of the shoe. Then you have your blue interior with your white, or your blue Jumpman, I'm sorry, your court blue Jumpman, and on the back your blue Jumpman and your university blue Air underneath. Patent leather here also on the strap. And on your strap, you have either patent leather or tumbled leather. I like that little mix that you can switch it up if you want to do tumbled leather or if you want to do patent leather. There is the tumbled, and here is the patent. Then you see your university blue hook here to attach the strap. And you have your university blue Jumpman right there. Your Air Force One lace tag at the bottom in its normal spot. Your holes for perforation and breathability throughout the shoe, near in the toe box area and going up in the upper part of the shoe. And you know, you have the best of both worlds there on it. This shoe retailed for $160 back in 2009. And you see your typical Air Force One bottom and midsole. Your air unit right there.
let's take it straight to the foot game after we get one more look at the new number 606. It's a size 14. Got the lights on. And there it is with the lights off. Gotta love the stitching on the shoe. That ice blue bottom. Gotta love that. All right, here we go. Shoe number 522 out of 716 in the basement of the Jays. Shout out to KMOB for making the trade for five, and he wanted the 2009 Cherry 12 is what I traded. The evening word, Lord, thanks for this life. The good, the bad, ugly, I take it. Learn from it all and continue loving life. It's your boy Jumpman, fading to the back from the basement of the Jays. I'll holler at you later. Have a great week. Have a great evening. And I'll holler at you.